Here I am in LMS Test Lab in the Measure worksheet. Displayed here are three strain inputs from a Rosette strain gauge hooked up to an LMS SCADIS. If I were interested in calculating the principal strain, principal angle, or other Rosette related values such as biaxiality ratio, I would simply go to the Channel Setup worksheet and create a virtual channel. Here we have a typical three channel setup for a Rosette strain gauge. Select virtual channels from the Channel Setup pull down menu. Select a formula cell and click the Insert Function button. Now a virtual channel simply takes the data from an input channel and applies some kind of function to it to calculate a new value. This can be anything from an absolute value or a filter, but what we're going to do is we're going to go to strain gauges and we want to calculate principal stress and strain. We're working with a delta rosette, but if you're not sure whether you're working with a delta or a rectangular rosette, you can go ahead and check the test lab help for assistance in verifying your test setup. Go ahead and accept this, and the Edit Formula Arguments dialog will appear and ask for a few parameters. Functions 1, 2, and 3 all correspond to our input channels, input 1, 2, and 3. So we can go ahead and say channel 1 for function 1, channel 2 for function 2, and channel 3 for function 3. Now notice when we hit OK, this OK box over here turned from red to green. But however, say we wanted to use our point IDs instead of our channel names. We can go ahead and copy and paste this right into where it says function 2, hit OK, and notice that the OK box remains green, verifying that TestLab still understands. Now that we have a virtual channel, we can monitor the time history of calculated strain by opening the Measure worksheet and going to the Data Explorer. From the Data Explorer, we can view online data and monitor the time histories calculated by the virtual channel. Here we're interested in the principal strain, so we can go ahead and grab both of these and drag them into the same plot on our multitrace. Within the same plot, we can also have the principal angle on a different axis, as well as the biaxiality ratio. By arming TestLab, we can go ahead and see the values tracked in real time. And now we can compare various principal strain metrics within the same plot from TestLab's Rosette calculations.